Welcome to the tip of the day. I'm Jen Anthony for CPI. Today's tip, the tire inspection is the most important step of the walk around. One massive facet of a service advisor's role is a vehicle walk around. It's a discovery stage where vehicle information is obtained and potential repair order add-ons may be noticed. Wondering how that works? It's quite simple, really, and it has nothing at all to do with the tire itself. Why the tire inspection is so important. You've verified the VIN number and obtained the mileage. You've started the engine and turned the wheels all the way to one side. The customer is now out of their car and you're beginning your brief vehicle inspection. As you kneel to take the tread depth measurement, those three things, effective selling, loyalty, and trust, all hinge on one thing. Have you invited the customer to participate in the walkarounds? At the moment the customer joins you at the tire inspection, crouching to check the tread depth and condition, you can be assured of three things. They know you care. If you're inclined to blast through the walkaround without their involvement, you wouldn't have shown that you care yet. You have their trust. Because you're showing the customer something that is indisputable on their car, they see it with their own eyes, you're establishing your trustworthiness. Your odds of earning their business have grown exponentially. And they're engaged, not disinterested. They see the proof for themselves. When you make a service or repair recommendation, they're definitely more inclined to agree quickly. And that's the tip of the day. When you're performing the service walkaround, you know you've succeeded when the customer crouches by the tire with you. Make it your goal on every vehicle, every time. Call us today at 212-763-0016 to discover how CPI can reinvigorate your walkaround process. Thanks for watching.